standing here alongside the one that called Biz, and we're at the GB2B 6-a-side football tournament, and it's all about to kick off.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming, 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 coming.
All right, so it's all about to kick off here at the GB2B tournament. We're here with Jermaine Defoe and one of the organisers, Stefan.
Let's go.
Just turned up. He looks serious.
Young, he texted me. I wasn't even going to be back already. I wasn't even going to reply. But keep it short and sweet. Young, I'm here.
Jermaine Defoe earlier on. We know that you two are good friends. Normally, I'm sure if you text him, he would reply. He didn't reply today, however, because he said he is airing you out because this is that serious. The competition is that serious. How do you feel about that, bro?
Yeah, I felt hurt by that. I'm not going to lie, I'm just hurt, but...
It's me, Sarah Jane, alongside the legendary Ray Parler. How are you?
Very good indeed. You know, I'm looking at some really good plans here. I've been to a lot of these events, but the standard is very good.
Really?
And I think I'll be struggling there. They look very, very fit. They're running around and they get tackles in. So it's really good. You know, the players are going to be very impressed.
Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain.
Anyone you've got in mind so far, you're thinking?
Well, this, you know, I've not seen enough of the other teams yet. My team, I've got some decent players. I've got one midfielder who runs everywhere. And, you know... First game, he was everywhere, Gavin his name, and he's done ever so well. So let's see how he does the second game. For me, he was my man of the match in the first game.
I just think it was funny that he didn't text me back and he aired me, and I thought, oh, okay, he must be in competition mode, so...